Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi Tuesday held a virtual meeting with the chief ministers of northeastern states to take stock of the COVID-19 situation in the region and focused on micro containment zones. The COVID review meeting was attended by the chief ministers of Assam, Nagaland, Tripura, Sikkim, Manipur, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh and Mizoram via video conferencing. The states have witnessed a recent spike in COVID-19 cases despite the fall in the total number of cases across the country. More than 3 out of every 5 districts that reported a test positivity rate of more than 10% over the past week are in the Northeast. Data from the Union Health Ministry shows that of the 58 districts that reported a positivity rate higher than 10% between 5th July and 11th July, as many as 37 districts are from the Northeast. For The Print, this is Basmi Taskin and you're watching Politica.